finally conceived, and finally executed. It is fortunate also in the position it occupies. Standing as it does against the background of the castle, reminding us of the long and continuous history. If I may speak for a moment of him in whose honor this memorial has been erected, let me only say that to me, personally, the memory of my father will always bring the inspiration of a high example. I hope that in fulfilling our great responsibilities, the Queen and I may be supported by that trust and affection which was so fully given to him and to my dear mother by the peoples of this country and of the Empire.